Hello Vikings and welcome back to another Assassin Creed Valhalla video. So, Tombs of the Fallen, and this is gonna be a full guide, step by step in real time for every tomb so far. So, four tombs, four guides, and I try to shut my mouth for most of the time. So you can focus, you can follow my example, and you will get the trophies, the rewards and everything at the end of this with all of the three artifacts that might come handy later. So from the docks of Ravenstorp there will be group of people and animals talking about Thor's testicles, and here you will start your journey of Tombs of the Fallen. And yeah, let's do them, and I will speak up when there is something. And just a reminder, I was also looking when doing this guide the opals from the tombs. I did find two for this video, and I am planning to do the full opal guide, or at least the ones I found so far, a little bit later. But this is mostly focused how to get through the puzzles in every single tomb.
Something must be done. Do you think?
I will look into it.
So, this is the guide for Manius Sanctum, the first tomb of the fallen.
Something very heavy to weigh this down. This could be useful. I need to place something on this. This belong. Huh. chamber. This is the ancient work of Romans. To open this. The workshop of a madman.
So, for our next location, it will be here. Also, if you don't know exactly where to go, yeah, there will be the vortex when using the Sinin. And from this one and two next ones, there will be artifacts to be found. We don't know what those are for, not just yet. But I will let you know when we do. And this is the Cassivellanus tomb.
Thank you.
not fall here lest I lose this. Thank you.
Stranger, in life, I was Cassivellanus. I faced Gaius Caesar, called Julius. A clever man. We Britons had long fought each other, but the sea spewed forth Romans in their thousands. I rode to my enemies, the Atrebates, the Iceni, the Cantiaci, beseeching each to join together. United, we awaited the legions and their cowardly turtle. Much blood was spilled, battles won and lost. Caesar declared victory and returned to Rome. But note well, stranger, he never came back.
some place where these words are useful.
Our third tomb is awaiting us. It is gonna be in Jervikshire, really close of the fast traveling point. And this one is gonna be Venutius Doom. So, second last, but not least.
A steep drop. I must move with care. Thank you. could solve this. But fired from where? Now, how to move the platform? Thank you. Strange caverns all have secrets.
Who disturbs my rest? I am Venutius of the Brigantes. Romans came from the sea to parade in their skirts and finery with short, flat swords. My chieftain wife threw in with them. They beguiled her with cloth and gold. She even betrayed Caratacus, gave him to the Romans as a gift. Then she betrayed me. She took my armor-bearer as her lover. So I turned on her Roman patrons. For years, I hewed down their foot soldiers and disemboweled their horses. For this, they took my head. Worst luck for them. I have it here.
Another one. Rupturas. Again, I'm speaking nonsense.
And the final tomb is located in East Anglia, the Boudicca's tomb. And from this one, we will also get fallen hero armor set, gear pieces, and one of the artifacts. So stay tuned.
Show me what lies ahead.
This place is not very welcoming. Yeah. not fall. Smells like a trap. Slowly, carefully. perhaps are in this place. Need to be careful here. Right.
almost like a trap.
I have to go through this.
Who disturbs my centuries-long slumber? I well deserve this rest. When my husband, chief of the Iceni, died, the Romans broke their promise to us. They took our lands, cattle, crops, our horses, and boats. They defiled my daughters, then me. As I am a fiery temper, with my husband's sword, I hacked through their legions. I burned their camps, Colchester, London, Albanus, desecrated Roman tombs, let flow rivers of Roman blood. But there were too many. Defeated, I drank poison rather than give myself to their sweaty hands. I am Boudicca.
From this location, we are gonna pick up our last artifact. So, thanks for watching, let me know did this guide help you or not in the comments down below and by hitting the like button. Also, hit that subscribe button, turn on the notifications so you won't ever miss anything that I upload or when I go live. Also, Vikings, have fun, stay safe, be strong, Skatha over and out, and bye bye.